Welcome on back, man. Sorry about that, guys. What up, what up? Sorry for that there. Yeah, my screen went black for a second and I had to get back in to restart it or whatever. Yesterday when that happened, for the replay, for whatever reason, it like made me all jittery and it messed with the stabilization on the Instagram. So for the last like 15 minutes of yesterday's Instagram video, I'm like uncontrollably shaking. It was really, really funny. So yeah, let's avoid that today. I figured we'd just restart it. I don't want it to do that for the whole entire live. Welcome on back, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and get this artist pinned up. Yeah, did you see it yesterday, man? It was super weird. How's it going? Welcome in Dances with Terps, Bolts fan. Let me get this artist pinned up. I think you guys are gonna be really, really impressed with this local Ohio artist. His name is Alex, and he was telling me that he lives, you know, a few hours away from here, kind of in the middle of nowhere, Ohio. And yeah, I really had no clue what to expect, man. It was so cool when he came out. It's always fun when the locals bring like unexpected heat. All right, I'm trying to get this tagged up here. What up, Amber Tricombs? I see you on the hunt. What up, Robs? How you doing? Amber Tricombs dibs. Welcome on in, guys. You see our photographer down there? He can't do that?
He can't do that.
Damn, I know I told you earlier you could dibs, Amber Tricombe. Cam the man right here, he's saying this is not gonna work today. What up, everybody? Welcome back in. Thank you to anybody who left on the first one when I restarted and came back. What up, Robs? Terpy Jerky. Terpy Jerky, is that? I feel like that's another account. Or you have two accounts. How's it going, Cinder Nana? The size love beads always go fast, but I promise you we will definitely have more coming soon. It's hard to not. I need more. I think everybody needs a few more size love beads. All right, I got my trusty box up here. Do it, man. Fair enough. I'm trying to remember who else calls me Brother Cobb, but I thought it was somebody else. All right, minus bacon? No, plus bacon. What up, BMX Soul Rider? How you doing, man? John. Awesome. I'm really happy to have, you know, a good handful of people out here tonight in the live. I'm really excited to show this artist's work off. He specializes in fume work, as a lot of Ohio people do and a lot of Midwest artists as well. But he gets really, really awesome saturation. It's a crazy affordable price point. And this is the first drop that he's ever made to any shop. 50% off what, my dude? No, not tonight. Let's see. You guys too, you have a great evening. See you later. Alright, let me get my price list out here. I'm trying to think where we're gonna start off. The Gatorade for first function. Yes, brother Ice Water. Hell yeah. What up, Drubles, Gem Hunter? I'm gonna get some glass out here for you guys right now. All right. I think what we're gonna do is let's start out. I've got a couple of Sherlocks that he brought in that I wanted to grab because they were so reasonable. They're beautiful. We don't normally do a bunch of dry pipes here on the live drops, but these are really, really nice, really nice price, and I felt like it'd be a good introduction to Alex's fume work before we go ahead and hop into the rigs tonight. So this is just kind of an example of some of his fume work. This one is a Chaos style fume Sherlock, and it's going to be 50 shipped with a Hedy's Moon Madden sticker pack. Let me turn up the music bump or two here. Yeah, man, I love Fume. Okay, let's see what we got here. Yeah, so 50 shipped. So this is Chaos style. Really nice shape. I asked him when he came in, I was like, man, I was like, dude, do you like making Sherlock's? He's like, it's one of my favorite things to do, to be honest, man. I was like, I can tell. You just got that shaping down. I love how he flat lapped the top of the bowl piece as well. Yeah, and I only got a couple of Sherlock's here tonight, guys. So this is one of the two. I said, this one is, 50 shipped with a Hetty's Mood Madness sticker pack. Just really clean Chaos Fume work, man. I know, only 50, dude. When he told me, I was like, damn, Alex, it's hard to say no. I'm pretty sure I bought just about everything he brought out. And, like, he didn't know if we were going to buy any of it. I was, like I said, more than impressed and surprised. It's really cool when that all works out. It is almost like a cob pipe. All right, let me get into the next one here. So this is the last lock that we have tonight before we'll hop into some rigs. This is one of Alex's standard Fume Sherlock's here. This is gonna be 60 shipped with a Hetty's Mood Madness sticker pack. This one blew my mind for $60 shipped, guys. I didn't know quite what to say. It's got cut and flip sections up top and in the mouthpiece. Beautiful implosion marble, carbs at a nice optimal spot. I'm sure you could. That's what up, Gem Hunter. Yeah, man, this one is insane. Really, really fucking cool, dude. Dude, I feel that, Gem Hunter. It's always good to go out there. Yeah, the marble's fucking awesome. The pipe, of course, stands. So, said, I just wanted to show you guys these to kind of give you an introduction to some of Big E's fume work here and let you kind of know what he's about and the super crazy reasonable price points that you're about to see here tonight. So, this is 60 and 50. I'm sure if you put the right screen in here, or maybe an insert of some type. The function. I don't know if you can hear, it actually is perfect though. Like, I went to go dry hit this when he brought it in, and it's like just that perfect restriction when you carb it, and then nice open airflow when you let go. Sherlock Holmes. Just say RIP to the throat. Queen Aliza, we've got some sick collabs right now. All right, you guys ready to see some rigs here? So this was where I really got impressed for sure. I figure let's start out with a Chaos Jammer here. So this is that same style as the first bubble cap, or the first Sherlock. I'm about to open a bubble cap as this one comes with one. How many rigs do we have tonight? We got 5 rigs tonight. What up, Eddie? All right, so this one is gonna come with a bubble cap, and you're looking at 250 shipped in the Pelican. Figure we will start by showing you the bubble cap. Yep, 250 shipped. I'm telling you, when he came through, I was just like blown away, man. These are so nice. I really like them a lot. Boom. Thank you, Queen. $250 shipped in a Pelly for the set, guys. The fucking heat, dude. Telling you, these are all, as you can see, all hand ground joints. Even the clear ones that are coming up, all hand ground, guys. This dude fucking crushes it. Yeah, $250. Yup. Yeah, I really like the MIB on the back here. Yeah, I think you guys, you stay on the hunt out there, or on the lookout. This dude's definitely, I think he's going to be pretty prominent in our shop here. Yeah, this is a 14 millimeter hand ground joint. You guys want to see some function on it, or should we move into some more glass? I think I want to see some function. But, so, I guess we're doing it. But I asked. I was polite. Alright, I can get down with the Rick James mix here. This is doable for the Cobb. Borobook, no solicitation here, just a heads up, my man. Eddie. Thank you, Boogie. This is DJ Curl. He's not paying attention. I'm gonna go get a banger as well. Funimation. Yes, I will definitely get a banger and do function with and without cap too for you guys. I got you. Dude, I am finally recovered from the glass project. I just went to go to Brian's to go walk the dog though on break, and he might not be recovered yet. He was totally asleep when I came by. So I let him be and let him rest for a little bit. Hey, no hate, Eddie Hendrix. All right. So, I got you guys. I got a 30 mil crystal star out. I think it should fit. Yeah, we're good. Okay, so, Hetty, I was polite. That's the crazy thing. There were so many people that I did not run into at Glass Project that I knew were there that I just like never crossed paths with. It's terrible. Dribbles out there undercover. Yeah, we were definitely out in Dabagon Alley. I feel like, yeah, that place is such a ridiculous scene out there, man. Glass Project's a lot of fun. Yeah, it is a tight fit. I'll let you see. It basically stops airflow. Yeah, this hits fucking great, guys. 250 in a Pelly. Sorry, I'm playing around. Dog walk got me spacing. Let's go ahead and hop into some more rigs. I have a couple more at the same price point. These are gonna be $250 shipped in a Pelly. These do not come with the matching cap. These are gonna be a little bit of a different style here. So this is what I am coining as just like a traditional fume jammer here. I'm gonna turn it down again. It's hard to keep up. I feel it, dude. No, honestly, hanging out in the loft area in the office is a lot more chill sometimes. Heady Hendrix. Alright. So 250 and a Pelly on this jammer style here. Let me turn the camera around. Dribbles. Yeah, absolutely, brother Ice Water. We've got tons of caps that we can add on for you. I've got some cool fume ones as well. Fuck, dude. All right, so like I said, these are still going to have hand ground joints. They got a beautiful marble on the back, and look at these sections. Yeah, this is only 250 shipped in a Pelly, guys. Awesome honeycomb on the back. Now, do you see what I was saying? This dude came in and impressed the fucking hell out of me. If you're still in here, Alex, thank you, man. Seriously, beautiful work. I love to see Ohio putting out the fire, and this dude is definitely doing just that. Yep. Yeah, man. Let me go get a tape measure. But the second he pulled these out, I was just like, whoa, that was not what I was expecting. Yeah, so we do ship to Canada. It's just a few dollars more depending on like the box size and the Pelly size that it goes in. But it's not too much more, man. If you're interested, call in and we can get you a quote. I think on these you'd be looking at like like 280, 285, I think, to Canada. Yeah, super beautiful. All right, let me get this tape measure, and I will check the height for you. Oh, God. We got you. I try and have one handy most of the time. All right, we're coming in right at about, like, 6 5/8 inches. The Cobb hates Canada tax. Now I'm totally down with Canada. I might have to sneak there one day. We might all have to. Man, it's a dry river. Yeah, 250 in a Pelly. This is Big Eagle out of Ohio. Twice as big as Cobb. Damn, with the low blows, Hetty. I think some water is definitely due. Grim Reefer, I don't know if I'll have time on the live drop tonight, but if you text the number below, we can definitely. Or if you go to Pelican's website, they have all of their dimensions there as well for inner and outer dimensions. All right, we'll definitely. And I don't know if you guys remember the Waji fume cap drop that we did about a week ago, but if you do end up grabbing one of these, I bet one of those would go perfect with this. I think I put a little much in here, maybe. Let's see. It's perfect. Get this water out of the joint. It's gonna drive me fucking crazy. There we go. Yep, 250 shipped in the Pelly, guys. Definitely do not sleep. This is Big E Glass coming out of Ohio. Couldn't be prouder. Great chopper. Yeah, these are all two hole on these. Kathy, I love to hear it. I've got a couple of the Waji caps myself. What's less than a bubble cap? What did I say, Hetty? Did I say something else? I usually like to think I have decent grammar.
Decent.
My Pendy. This is Olor Glass.
Oh, I know, dude.
Yeah, the rig's a seal. Yeah, Olor Glass did this. I'll have another drop coming from him soon, and I have a couple of Pendies left. But I just met him out at the Glass Project. He's a great dude, too. Eddie, damn. Somebody's gotta say it though, right? Hey man, how are you doing today? It's going well. Alright, this one is also going to be 250 shipped in a Pelly, guys. Another fume jammer. Oh man, before I open this, I just noticed, look at the bass on this thing, man. Okay, sorry. Back to your schedule review. Man. The colors of this dude pulls are fucking wild. Yeah, I like that a lot. These fume sections are so wild, man. Hey man, if the time's right, dude, sometimes you gotta eat some glue. Ooh, these would be some sick fucking sake collabs. Yeah, the neck is super cool. This marble is gnarly as fuck, too. It's like a little brain in there. Thanks, brother Ice Water. Yeah, I know, dude. That's literally what one of my coworkers said today. They're like, man, this literally looks like Hefe or like Royal Fume. As always, guys, literally with anything in the store, you can do the Hetty Sideway. So 40% down, and we'll give you up to 2 months to pay it off. And in that meantime, we'll go hang out with all these other little children at their little nursery. Sorry, I'm faded. But yeah, it'll hang out in here and you'll have up to 2 months to pay it off. You'll have a lot of good friends to chill with in the meantime. It's like Wiggy. It is definitely like Wiggy, my dude. That one is 50 and the other is 40, by the way. Sorry, just telling someone. Hetty Side Out Daycare. I love it. Yes. Yeah, a lot of people have been swooping on in on the pieces lately. Hideaway case is filled up for sure. Dude, we'll have to check us and see if the pieces are moving in the night. That'd be fucking hilarious. It'd be a good stop motion video for sure. Alright, so these are the last of the 250 jammers here, guys. Fuck, I don't want to put these down. These are so beautiful. Eddie Hendrix. Let me show you the bass on this one too. It's fucking wild.
Wild.
Okay, I've got a few different styles to move on to tonight, guys. Let's see here. So this is what I am dubbing as the Jammer Plus model. So Alex came and he had this one as well, and it was a bit bigger with an extra section in it and a little bit bigger of a marble on it as well. So let's see, instead of 250, this one, the Fume Jammer Plus, will be 290 shipped into belly. Eddie Hendrix. Yeah, man, we're always feeling groovy. All right, so this is the Jammer Plus for 290 in a Pelly. How do you know I didn't get to him first, Hetty? All right, the Jammer Plus. A little more fume in a big ol' honeycomb. 290 shipped in a Pelly. God damn. Nah, I got a triple uptake, real Caesar. What do you guys think? Did Big E do a pretty good job? I think dude is fucking killing it right now, man. 290 shipped in a Pelly. This is the Jammer Plus. I just pulled this one out, so you can see a little bit bigger. And then it's got more fume sections on it. It's got one extra section and it's fumed through the center as well. Yeah, this thing is nasty. So this is the Jammer Plus. Eddie Hendrix. Right? Brian is alive. Yeah, he's awake finally, guys. You did summon him. Man, I can't stop looking at these. They're really solid too, guys. Okay, so we've got two of that water in them right now. Do you want to see function on the Jammer? Or the Jammer Plus? Jammer? Jammer Plus. This is the Jammer. And the Plus. Dana Plus, Phil Plus. All right, Plus looks like the winner. Cool, let's do it up, guys. Yeah, Brian, I was telling them, man, this was, like, super cool. This was a pretty random, you know, like, meet with this artist from Ohio. I had no clue what to expect, and he ended up bringing the heat out. Also, if you're still in here, Biggie, man, it was good chilling over the weekend. Nice seeing you. Always fun to get to hang out outside of work. Really see it on the clear joints too, guys. These are all hand ground. This dude is as OCD as I'd say myself and Brian about his joints. Hey guys, happy birthday to Britt down there below. Happy birthday. Yeah, everybody make sure to wish Brittany a happy birthday. Thank you so much, Britt, for everything. Always helping the squad. Brittany, she also runs the Dogs of Hetty's Instagram as well. So if you guys don't follow, follow Dogs of Hetty's. get the water out of the joint. I was doing it, man. That does drive me fucking crazy. Like watching it perk up in the joint. Thank you, Daily Grinding. Yeah, definitely. If you like seeing our dogs, give us a follow there. Britt curates that page, and she's got a lot of really awesome content. We've got some cute dogs in the Heady Swam. Maybe you guys could like send her DMs of your dogs with Heady's gear, and we can do something with that. And we can post some of like the Team Heady's dogs as well. Although I know it's for her babies. But yeah, I think that'd be pretty awesome. Oh, man, maybe we could do a contest with that also. A Dogs of Heady's contest. I like this. We love dogs, so us seeing all of you guys with a bunch of dogs, yeah, that sounds pretty good to me. We like dogs and Heady's. Heady Hendrix. I don't know. Who doesn't like dogs? I don't think she'll be upset if a bunch of people sent her DMs of dogs. I don't think she will. All right. Price inquiry. Price inquiry. I just wanted to put some water in the other jammer before I move into the last style that we have here tonight as well. Yeah, I would not be upset at all if somebody wanted to fill my DMs with a bunch of pictures of dogs. You can also send them. Yeah, so number one comes with the Chaos Cap. I'm not sure if they always will in the future, but he said he had some extra prep, and so he just made something cool to go with that. So this one comes with the Fume Cap. This is 200 Napelli here. Dude, the Firefly Cup was so nasty. You're talking about the one with Jeff Heathbar, right? Yeah, I know, Dano. Here, let me give you a quick recap before we pop into the last style here, guys. Let me move everything a little bit. Oh no, got a joint stuck in a piece. All right, there we go. Okay, so I have as Sherlock number one in the Chaos style matches this set really nicely. This is 50 shipped with a Heady's Mood Mat and sticker pack. Sherlock number two has the cut and flip sections. This one is 60 shipped with a Heady's Mood Mat and sticker pack. This thing is boss. Boss as fuck. We have the standard jammers. These are 250 shipped in a Pelly. And then also 250 shipped in a Pelly. We have the Chaos one. Yeah, you still need something soft to set it down on, riding fan. But if you have too many mood mats and you've been shopping with us for a while, we can always try and get you something different in there. Got a handful of awesome accessories, guys. But yeah, this is also 250 shipped in a Pelly. Cool little like roll up on the back here. And then the Jammer Plus. This one is 290 shipped in a Pelly. A little bit more fume work. The base is beautiful. Puff the Magic Dragon. Damn, ride it with the grammar corrections. Team Heady's out here, bro. No, I like that, man. That's I'm all about that. Please correct me if I'm wrong. I don't want to look like a fool. I love that Team Headies is on their shit, man. All right, so this is going to be our last piece of the evening. This is the last style that Biggie brought out. Cinder Nana, Pop the Magic Dragon. It's cool, man. You stay in Headies Live, and we'll make sure that you get a full education on the English language, my dude. We got you. Team Headies, we won't let you fail. Tell your teacher, be like, I tune into Headies every night at 7:10. All right, so if you guys aren't familiar, this last technique is called Dot Box. And this one, I totally didn't write down. I'm an asshole. You guys are gonna have to bear with me for a second here while I dig up the price. I wrote down all the other prices except for this one, which I'm pretty sure I know. Fuck school, full-time Headies live stream viewer. I love it, dude. Luckily, this wasn't far back here. I can find this. Give me, I found it. Okay, cool. So the Dot Box Jammer is $350 shipped in a Pelly. Let me show you guys what we got here. This is favorite techniques with Fume. The almighty Dot Box. And he tossed a fire fucking Fume section in on the bass. And the midsection. This is $350 in a Pelly, guys. The fire fucking Dot Box. Hashtag fuck school. Team Headies got you. No, I'm kidding. Go to school. School's good. Yep, $350, guys. Fucking heat. Chad Brad was all about that school life, my dude. I got to where I'm at. You're right, school didn't really help me get to where I'm at here. But school's important. Go to school. I did pretty decent in school. You can too. And then I got to college and I was like, fuck all that. Let's do some function, guys. For everybody in here, I want to make sure that you guys all give Big E a follow when we get off here. Dude puts forth incredible work. Definitely deserves the follow from you guys. I think you'll be really impressed to see what he puts out here in the future. Whoops, I filled that up way too much. Fucking perfect, dude. So this is Big E Glass here, guys. Let me give you a quick recap. I'm gonna hop out here. We've got the Sherlocks at 50 and 60. 250 in a Pelly on the standard jammers. $100 to lock these down. Lock it down. Same on this guy, 250. Oh, Skyline, don't say that. They're gonna be closed by the time I get off. We have the Chaos set here, including the bubble cap. This is 250 in a Pelly as well. The Jammer Plus, 290. Man, this honeycomb is fucking beautiful. And the Dot Box. This is 350. Let's see. Maldonado. We have a lot of recyclers. Not from this artist tonight, but I have a lot. I'm about to hop off the live here in a minute, but you can always... What up, Harkins? Label me a flight risk. Yeah, the Sherlocks have... We have 60 on this one. And 50. And both of these prices are shipped. They come with a Hedy's Mood Madden sticker pack. Both of these locks do stand as well. Oh yeah, sorry. But anyways, Maldonado, so, yeah, text us, Otto. What you can do is text us below, and we'll show you everything we have available. And then when we get off here, if you have an iPhone, we can do FaceTime to video chat. We can also do, Google Hangouts if you have an Android, or we can use the new Instagram video chat function as well. So, 60 shipped, 50, without shipping, but plus tax, it'll probably be pretty similar for you, Dingo McGee, for the prices after tax. But yeah, 50, 60. But yeah, so Maldonado, that's how we'll show you everything that you'd like. And it'll be, you know, one-on-one. We'll give you that perfect service, man. Big E Glass. Fuck yeah, flight risk. We'd love to help you, John. So yeah, for everybody in here, seriously, I can't say it enough. Give that dude below, he's tagged right there, give him a follow. Seriously, an incredible artist on the come up here. I can't wait to see more of his work in the shop. I know we're gonna get some beautiful photos of these taken by Amber Tricombs. So just, you know, you guys stay tuned. I think you're gonna see some pretty big things coming from this dude. Thank you guys for tuning in tonight. I am still exhausted from the weekend. I'm gonna get on out of here. I'm off tomorrow. So I think Brian will probably stop in and do live with you guys. And yeah, other than that, I will see you all Thursday. We've got some really cool drops lined up for you. Cause I have all of this glass over here, guys. And it's like more coming every day. I'm trying to get through it, but every day. Ryan, everybody but me is super helpful. I try my hardest, man. All right. It looks like somebody might be calling for one of these Sherlocks here. But regardless, guys, I'm going to hop off. You'll have a great evening, and I will see you all soon. Thank you, Big E Glass.